used to be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive, literally. Well, Batman would have hated that. You getting this, Belfry?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
Crap. Whatever Harley has waiting for us in there isn't gonna be pretty. Gotham, don't be like this.
It's tight. Wish I could have gotten tickets.
Dr. Q helps you find a better life. Be the you wanna be.
Belfry, the freaks seem to have the theater locked down.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Belfry, are you telling me you have a dark, seedy past I'm not aware of?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
Well, hello. This is it. Alfred. The old actor really does have his secrets. I hate to see the Monarch in such bad shape. I remember that. Batman did not like it. He most certainly does not.
Whatever. I'm the thing that starts the night.
That ain't the line.
I'm the bat that sucks the fun out of Gotham.
That's what you sound like. Hello? Anyone out there?
Better go see what that was.
I'll follow.
No need to fight. What's this?
Crap.
Belfry, wasn't there some sort of theft at Daggett Labs?
There was a break-in just last week.
Looks like Harley was responsible. Daggett makes some heavy-duty medicine. Nothing I'd want in her hands.
I guess I'd better go check in on that.
Shit!
Belfry, there are a lot of empty Daggett crates here. No sign of any bombs, though.
Call if you find anything.
Somehow I feel this isn't a welcome gesture. Harley brought plenty of company.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Gotta be close now. So many mannequins.
I can make it so that you are never scared again.
Sounds like a packed house.
Dr. Q, you have in you. Oh, look, a hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. To do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
Gotham, come on. This is Harley Quinn. Whatever's in that is bad for you. Ugh.
I bet you want to see it in action. Demonstration.
Oh, hey there, big guy. Belfry, does our data tell us what these chips actually do?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Still hardly a level playing field here.
Looks like we got a hero.
So who's with me?
Try this.
Thankfully, Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Ahem. Why don't we try this again?
Oh good, there's more. Come on. Then we don't have to do all of this.
Yeah! You can defeat that!
Like your product didn't work.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
Yeah!
Belfry?
I think I found the bombs. Echo protocol is a go. Belfry, is there any way to remotely stop these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
It's me.
From my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
Gave me an F for glutability? And that's a helpful note to do more squats?
Master Richard.
Yeah. Harley's really done a number on Gotham with their granola gang. I feel like we're shoveling sand trying to get to the bottom of our plan.
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
Harley is Dr. Q, Alfred. Wait, Harley's Dr. Q? And we know where Dr. Q conducts her business. Targeting her operations might go a long way to finally stopping that clown.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
I'm nothing if not sensible.
have been spotted in the area.
Dr. Q's supply should be all but cut off.
Cautious in there, Nightwing.
Belfry, looks like the freaks are buying some new tech from the regulators. Guessing it's for Harley.
Let's shut them down.
I don't like this. These guys are gonna jimmy up the transaction.
We need this mark. There's no way we can miss out.
We ain't supposed to be waiting here all day.
We're just making sure we get paid. After that, you get your gear.
Stop playing around and hurry up!
Ms. Harley has so many fans, she should have room. A talk show with supervillains.
Yeah! Or a home renovation show, except you demolish a home and then burn what's left.
Or...
Are you done yet?
Torture them in front of a live studio audience.
They should put up... Wait,
it's not good for
you! You are gonna regret running into me!
Takes care of Dr. Q's distribution and sales. I should head back to the Belfry. Give the others an inspirational talk on how to stick it to the competition.
Thank you.